Hey guys, this is Dushyant and you are watching DKHD. And this video is all about unboxing and review of Lenovo 13000mAh power bank. Let's get started. Firstly, look on box, and box is made of cardboard type material for purpose of recycling. And price quoted on the box 299 Indian rupees, but I am purchased this at the price point of 899 rupees in Amazon sale. But at this time, price is around 1500 rupees. And let's unbox it. Inside the box, we have power bank itself, and another compartment we have a micro USB cable. And under the tray, we have two kickstart guide, and both are in English. I don't know why Lenovo giving two kickstart guide, which is same. And also have a warranty documentation. Let's put all into side. Take a closer look on power bank. On the front side of power bank, we have Lenovo branding on the left side, and right side we have 4 LED which indicate amount of battery left in power bank. And the left side of power bank, it has a power button and micro USB port for charging the power bank. And on the right and back side of power bank, we have nothing. And moving to the bottom side, it has some information like capacity, which is 13000 mAh, and model number, which is Lenovo PA13000, and input is DC 5V 2A maximum via micro USB, and output is DC 5V 2.1A maximum via USB. And moving to the top side of power bank, this is the most important part of power bank because it has two output USB ports. And one is 1A and another one is 2.1A, but there is no indication which one is 2.1A. And the power bank comes with a USB cable, and it is flat style type and looking like durable cable, but it is pretty small. And the power bank completely charged in 6 to 7 hours, and its weight around 400 grams, so it feels slightly heavier side. And now test the power bank. We have two phones, and connect the USB cable to the power bank of right side phone, and the phone is charging, and put the phone inside and connect the USB cable to the power bank of left side phone, and this phone is also charging, and check the right side phone, it's charging. This is the good part of power bank, both phones are charging at the same time. And charging phone with the power bank is equally to charge phone with its charger. But if your phone have fast charging support, it takes more time to charge your phone because it does not have any fast charging port, keep in mind. And comes in total usable capacity of power bank, it's around 12000 mAh out of 13000 mAh. Because I charge my Redmi 3S Prime 3 times. And in my opinion, its build quality is good and quickly charge devices without any fast charging. And bundled cable is also in great quality. And 4 LED lights indicator is so bright and also visible in daylight. But the power bank is slightly heavy in weight. It's around 400 gram. In that price, it is a very good power bank. If you want to buy this power bank, I am leaving link in the description. So that's it in this video. I hope you like this video. Please hit the like button and share with your friends. Also comments on this video. And for more video like this, please subscribe my channel. It's free. This is Dushyant. Thanks for watching.